actually study and, you know, just run them, make them feel good on that day, even though it is just a simple thing. Secondly, you can actually help your parents, especially when your parents are the type of people who actually offer you to do something, and they
reward,
pay you for that task or a thing that they ask you to do. For an example, my father used to make a business on nasi lemak, and he will usually ask me to wrap the nasi lemak with the wrapper, and I will get paid quite a lot of amount of money, and in an hour that I spend on wrapping the nasi lemak. And the last one is you can actually do things that you didn't expect that they can be a business as well. For an example, you can offer someone to teach them at maths or any subjects, and you ask them to pay you.
It's like someone private tutor.
Yeah, that kind. But that person might be more comfortable with you since you are their friends, and that's how people get connected to each other. Okay, that is all from me.